Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you ways to make money online, give you tech tips, and how to become a work from home freelancer. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this one. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can convert any audio or video file to any other audio or video file format that you want completely for free. We're going to use VLC Media Player, which you can download on a PC or a Mac computer. And again, it's completely free to download. Now, why would you want to convert an audio or video file into another format? Well, number one, let's say you're trying to do some video editing for a client and they have an old file format that you can't import into your video editor, such as MPG or 3GP. This technique allows you to convert any file format into a video format like MP4. And MP4 is the video format that most video editing software requires. Or maybe you just want to convert all your old camera video footage into files that you can watch on your smart TV. Or perhaps you have a smart TV, but it won't play any of your MKV files, so you need to convert them. Or maybe you're a transcriptionist and you need to convert some video files to audio so that they are easier to work with. This technique will work perfectly and it's super easy and best of all, completely free. So let's jump into it. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is download VLC Player. If you go to videoland.org, then you're going to click on Download VLC. If you click on this arrow here, you can choose the version that you need, but I'm just going to click Download VLC. And then you're just going to click on it to run the software. And then just click Next and go through to install it to your computer. And then click Finish to run VLC Media Player. So this is what the media player looks like, and you can play any file format. Now, what I want to show you is I have these four different demo files. You can see one is MPG, MKV, AVI, and 3GP. And some of these date back to 2007, and I can no longer play these on my television, so I need to convert them to MP4. We'll open up VLC Media Player. We'll go to Media, and then click on Convert Save. So from here, we're going to select our file. We're going to click Add and choose whichever file we want to convert. So I want to convert this file of my grandma and papa, that's MPG. I'm going to click on it, press Open, and then what we're going to do is click on Convert Save. And here you're going to choose what file you want to convert it to. So we can click on Profile and you can see all these different options that you can convert it to. We could convert this just to an MP3 if we wanted, or if we wanted to make a video for YouTube, for your Android, or your iPhone. But I'm just going to click on the top one, MP4 here. You can also click on this little wrench icon to edit the selected profile and then choose if you wanted to make any adjustments to make it whatever file type you want. Now we have to choose a destination file, so click Browse. And I'm going to save this as Grandma and Papa Converted. Save. And you can see that it will have your new file name, .mp4. Then click Start. It will appear as though VLC has closed, but really VLC is converting it. So just let it do its thing and let it finish converting. It might take some time depending on the length of your file. But now, you can see that we have our MP4 converted file of my grandparents. Okay, so now let's do another example with a longer video so you can see how that works. Let's go to Media again, Convert Save, Add. I'm going to choose this old workout video of mine that's 19 minutes long, an MKV file. Click on that, Open. Again, Convert Save. I want it to be this MP4 one right here is fine for me. Choose my destination file, press Save, once again press Start. So as you can see here, I've opened up VLC Media Player and you can see that it's taking a bit longer to convert this, but it's still pretty fast considering this is a 19 minute file. So we'll just wait till this finishes converting. Okay, so now it has finished converting. And you can see now that our MKV file is now an MP4 file. And my final example, I want to show you that you can convert any video file to an audio file or vice versa. Again, click Add. I'm going to click on my AVI file, click on Convert Save, and here I'm going to click on MP3. And then start. Okay, so it is just that easy to convert your audio and video files using VLC. If you have any questions, just ask me in the comment section of this video. Thank you guys once again for watching, and I will see you in my next tutorial.